So guys, it's the 2nd of February in 2024, and I'm here in Krakow in Poland. Now this is a nightlife tour to show you all the best options for nightlife, all the best bars here, all the best nightclubs, and I'll tell you all the best zones for going out for a party here in Krakow. So I've started the tour here at the main market square. They call it the Główny Rynek in Polish language. And this is where you have all cafe bars with terraces. You can see them here, and they just line all the outsides of this main market square. So that's where you get a view of the square, and all the tourists sit around here at the Główny Rynek, and you can just watch the people go by, and you can get a wonderful view of the cloth hall in the center here. The cloth hall there is from the 14th century, I believe, and there's a lovely market inside the cloth hall as well. So I do recommend you a visit. When you first arrive, you'll probably end up in one of these cafes here and bars in the main market square. But I can tell you the best areas to go out here at nighttime. I'll tell you where to go out here to find all the parties and all the best bars and the best clubs. I'm going to tell you all the different types of bars here that you can find. There's jazz bars, there's rock bars, there's live music bars. You can find nightclubs here. You can find every type of entertainment you want here in Krakow. There are quite literally thousands and thousands of bars here and nightclubs for every different type of taste here as well. So this is like the favorite city break resort for British tourists. So the city is just full of British tourists every single day. So this bar over here, it's called the Bulldog Bar. If you want to drink like a British type bar with live music and that type of thing, you can go into the Bulldog Bar. They have live bands on every single night, and a pint of beer costs you about £5, roughly about £5 for a pint of beer in there. A vodka and coke will cost you about 30 zloty, I think about £6. The prices do change from time to time, and inflation is very high here right now in Krakow, so the prices can change. But this is like, if you just go across there, this is a street called Mikolajska Street, but the bars tend to be more expensive on this street called Mikolajska Street. You go further down, you've got the Bull Pub, you've got an Irish pub, but it is expensive on that street. That is like a tourist type street. But the Bulldog there, the British love it in the Bulldog. Just go to Florianska on the corner there, and that's where you'll find the Bulldog Bar. The staff know how to deal with tourists. They're very, it's very tourist friendly in there. They'll serve you at the table as well. And certainly if you want a British pub here in Krakow, that's one of the ones that you're going to enjoy. If you want a really good sports bar, then just head straight down this street to the end on the right side, and you get to a bar called the English Football Club. That's got all the English football games, Premier League. You can watch all the Premier League games in there. There's four different rooms in there as well. English Football Club is the best British bar in town, in my opinion. I really, really like it in there. It's straight down Mikolajska Street. It's on the right side. You go underground into a cellar, and you can watch all the live sports in there as well. But yeah, I mean, Mikolaj, obviously you will pay £5 a pint of beer in those English type pubs there. You'll pay a little bit more. And that's the name of the street there. Mariatska. So right now I'm going to go into a street called Florianska Street. Hey! And this is the name of the street called Florianska Street, and this is the main party street in Krakow where some of the best nightlife goes on. You can go out here 7 days a week and there's always a party. There's always pubs open till 5-6 in the morning. The bars here are open until very late at night. Now there's some really cheap bars that you can go to here in Krakow. I'd recommend you a bar here called Bania Luka. It's one of the cheapest bars in Krakow, and you can buy a pint of Polish beer for 8 zloty, which is €2, if you ask for the Tiski beer. Tiski is the most popular Polish beer here. So just look out for that sign, Bania Luka, and I'll just show you the board inside, and I'll get you over and show you the exact prices, guys, as well. So here's a board with the prices on. And you can get hot wine there for €9 zloty, which is €2, about £2 actually. You can get a pierogi there for 17 zloty, which is about £3.50. You can get a soup there, traditional Polish soup called bigosz soup. It's a sauerkraut soup, I do recommend it. That's also about £3.50, 17 zloty. Or you can get toasties, you can get beans. What else can you get on there? And there's the Tiski beer. You can see the Tiski beer there for 9 zloty. So I'll just show you this pub inside now. Let's see what it's like inside. It is very, very cheap. You can get a vodka shot for just over £1 in Bania Luka. They've got a big screen at the back, so they've got some of the football games on the screen. And this is really popular with the locals as well. So I do recommend a night out in Banja Luka. In terms of wine, Poland is expensive for wine. So when you're here, stick to the vodka, go for the whiskey, go for the beers, go for anything else, guys. But wine is very expensive in Poland. It's much more expensive than most of the European countries I've been to for a bottle of wine. Here for a bottle of wine, you pay between 100 and 200 Polish zloty. 200 Polish zloty is £40. So I know some pubs like one of my locals in Liverpool where you can buy a bottle of wine for £12, for example. It's a Green King pub, but it's very good value for money in comparison with Poland for wine. So on the right side, you've got a craft beer pub called Viva Pinta. It's special craft beer, so you're going to be paying about £5 or £6, 25 zloty, 30 zloty for a pint of beer. You go down the corridor to the end and you'll find it. A lot of the bars here, they're down alleyways, and some of the bars are underground in caves and in cellars. Some of the bars are actually up above as well. You'll find them up above these places here. So you do have to know where you're going when you're in Krakow as well. Well, in terms of if you want a good rock bar, I'd recommend you the bar called Jazz Rock. Jazz Rock has live music most days in there. You go onto the ground into like a cave, and it's a really, really good rock bar. People are wearing all the leather rock gear and everything. It's a proper good rock bar. I also recommend you the Classic Rock Club as well. Classic Rock Club is really, really good for rock music and that type of thing. And I like a bar called the New Day Blues Bar in Kazimierz in the Jewish area. They've got some really, really good live bands on. I saw one live band and it was all like Nirvana music 1 week ago, Nirvana cover bands, Nirvana cover music. And I really, really enjoyed it down there at the New Day's Blue Bar last week. So you've got two areas of Krakow for nightlife. You've got the Old Town. This is the Old Town and the main market square area. And these are all the streets off the main square. Like Florianska Street is full of nightlife. Shevska Street is full of nightlife as well. You've got Slavkovska Street full of nightlife as well. So you've got lots of streets here just full of bars and clubs. And there's so many different places to choose from to go to for a night out. You can even buy late night Polish food here as well. It says Taste of Poland. So you can buy pierogi ruski. And I'll just ask the gentleman now. Hi.
I remember you.
What type of food can you buy here? Sorry.
Yeah. What?
What type of Polish food can you buy here?
Yeah. It's a typical Polish food. Cheese, casserole and grilled sausage.
Oh, kielbasa. Yeah, in Polish. Yeah.
In Polish, kielbasa with crispy baguette, onion, salad, with all.
How much is the sausage?
It's only 29.
29, yeah, so it's like £6, 29 zloty for the sausage, yeah. And it's traditional Polish.
It's traditional Polish. It's handmade sausage. It's not from the store. It's not from the factory, yeah.
Very nice. And do you do pierogi ruski?
No. We have pierogi over there, next door. We have only cheeses, casserole, and sausages, and local water.
Casserole also, yeah. And how much is the casserole?
Yeah. How much?
Yes, please.
25, 27, 29.
So it's about £5 or £6 actually for the casserole. Yeah. Just to show you what you can buy when you're here. So this is a sausage soup, sour rice soup with sausage, and that's 22 zloty, which is £4. You can buy Ukrainian borscht soup, which is very nice. That's only £2. That's a bargain here, really, a very good deal. So I recommend you try the Ukrainian borscht soup. What else have we got? We've got Zapikankas. These are pizza baguettes. It's a baguette with toppings on like cheese and mushrooms and sausage. You can choose all different toppings on top of your Zapikanka. They've got all different flavors on there, and they're about £5 or £6 depending on which one you choose. And going up further on, we've got the special Polish cheese with cranberries on. That's lovely. It says Zurawina. So what type of cheese is this?
Cranberry with garlic with black sesame, not smoked cheeses. We have more types, I think maybe 10 types of cheeses, all traditional cheeses.
10 types of cheese. So the place is called Taste of Poland on Florianska Street. So give that a go, guys. Cheers, man. Thank you very much.
From 10 to 10 in weekend to midnight.
Nice. Welcome. One, mate. Thanks a lot. Bye. Cheers. So let's carry on this nightlife tour. So in terms of nightclubs here, if you want a super club with like house music and that type of thing, go to a club called Shine Club. It's the best super club here in Krakow with the best, biggest DJs on. I also, there's also a club called Prozac, but it's really hardcore. It's like a rave club. There's a lot of drugs in there and everything as well. So that's a bit hardcore, the Prozac club, if you want that type of night. Whatever floats your boat, really. And across here, we've got a place where you can get the hot wines. Staropolsky, let's have a look. And they've got some special shots there for 35 zloty, £7. So it's quite, looks quite traditional, really. I think you can get the hot wine. Hello, hey. How much is it for a hot wine?
22.
Okay, so it's like £4, 22 zloty for a hot wine there. And what's this with honey as well? Hot wine with honey also?
25,
yeah. So that's £5 for a hot wine with honey. And what else do you have here from Poland? Any Polish drinks here? You can get four shots here for 35 zloty, which is like £7 for four shots. But are they vodka shots or?
Yeah.
Yeah, what type of vodka?
Maybe.
Like Polish vodka?
Yeah, Polish.
Yeah, so it will be probably Soplica or something like that.
No.
What type of vodka is this?
Candy vodka, under flower, caramel with vanilla.
So you can see all these different types of vodkas there, just above. There's so many lovely places like this here in Krakow to go to. Thank you very much. Good night. Bye. See ya. So here's the city guard coming up and down. They patrol up and down all the time, watching everything just to make sure, because there are some criminals here around, so they have to watch out all the time. If anybody approaches you to go into a nightclub on this street, say no, don't go in, just walk on. Say dzięki, which is thank you, and walk on, because it might be a big problem for you if you go inside. So further on down this street here, what have we got? We've got the KFC there on the right side, all the fast food places here as well. On the left side, we've got a really, really good bar called Huki Muki. That's one of the cheapest bars in town. You can get a big jug of beer for about £6, and that's Kozel Czech beer from the Czech Republic. Very, very good value for money. You can get a beer in there for about £2 in Huki Muki. But if you go in Huki Muki to the back and you go downstairs, there's a nightclub underground, and it's free entry to the nightclub as well. And that's why there's so many people outside, because it's free entry. It's a really, really good bar, really good atmosphere. As you can see, you can get a kebab there on the left side. Lots of kebab places up and down here as well. Let's have a little look. So they're offering a tray of shots for 90 zloty there. It's a shot bar as well. So if I just show you on the screen, they've got all the different shots there on the big screen.
Finally, okay, last club.
It's a really good bar. It's one of the best bars in Krakow, actually, Huki Muki. I do really like it there.
Thank you.
Some people doing shots on the way in as well. So guys, if you want jazz bars, then there's a really good jazz bar called Chicago Jazz. That's on Slavkovska Street. There's another good jazz bar at the main market square called Harris Jazz. But you pay to watch the show when you get into Harris Jazz. So you walk in, get to the bar area, you walk into the other room, and you end up paying about 30 or 40 zloty to watch the jazz show in there as well. There's another one called Marianka Jazz, which is on this street here. Further back there where I've come from, it was on the right side next to the Banja Luka. That's another jazz bar. Also, you walk inside when you walk downstairs underground, you do pay an entry fee. You do end up paying about maybe about £6 to watch the show. So just bear that in mind in the jazz bar. So you've got here, you've got public relations walking up and down here. This is 12 o'clock at night. It's 12 o'clock at night on a Friday night. And they're asking you to go into various bars and various clubs here as well. Make sure you don't go when they ask you to go in, because they are hustlers on the street. You will, if you go inside those clubs, it can be very dangerous and you'll spend a lot of money. They will definitely overcharge you, and they've got various ways of extracting money off you. But you have to be careful when the touts come to you in the street late at night. Don't go in at night time. In the day, it's okay. They'll approach you with city tours, everything else. That's absolutely fine. But late at night, don't go in with strangers from the street late at night. So Pijalnia, Vodka and Pivo. This is one of the cheapest bars in the whole of Poland. They've got a pijalnia in every different Polish city. It is extremely cheap. You get a vodka shot for about £1 and you get a beer, a Polish beer, for about £2. A whiskey and coke will be about £3 and a vodka and coke will be about £3. So that's about €3.50. So it's very, very good value for money. And it's traditional Polish. If you want to try a traditional Polish place, go in there. If you go to the English and Irish pubs here, you'll be paying triple the price that you pay in there in Pijalnia. So this is the name, Pijalnia Vodki EPV. Directly opposite, we've got another pub here. It's called Dobry Kumpel. That pub here is nice, it's underground, it's in a nice cellar as well. But you do pay about 30 zloty for a pint of beer, which is 3 times more money than the pub I just showed you. So it is kind of expensive, about £6 for a pint of beer if you go down there. But it is a nice bar, it does look nice inside. It tends to be quiet during the week just because of the prices. It's too expensive for the locals to go to, really. You've got Piana Visnia, which is opposite. That is the Ukrainian one, where it's a Ukrainian wine bar. And it's like a liqueur shot that tastes a bit like wine. You do one of them, it's about 20 zloty, about £4 for one glass. It's a higher price if you have it hot than have it cold, but it's worth a try when you come here for sure. They've got these all over Ukraine in cities like Lviv. They've got one in Warsaw as well. And I do like it there. They do taste nice actually. It's a good way to start the night there with a cherry vodka shot and a liqueur in there. So in terms of the artistic scene, and if you want to go to like LGBT clubs and that type of thing, you will need to go to the Jewish area. The Jewish area of town is called Kazimierz, and that's where all the artistic scene goes on. They've got loads of little cafe bars around there as well, but it's for everybody. And Krakow has something for everybody. I mean, there's a nightclub there on the right side called Spolen. It's really, really good fun, and you'll go there and you meet some new people, guys and girls going there to party and dance. They play all the cheesy music and all the fun tunes with a DJ in there and everything. And I really do recommend Spolem Nightclub. Normally it's free entry to go into the club. There's a cloakroom as you go in, which is helpful during the winter when it's very, very cold here. There's a big dance floor there and they've got Czech beer like Litovel, for example, on the tap. It's about £3 or £4 for a pint of beer now and there. Prices have gone up everywhere in Krakow recently, so that's probably what you'll end up paying, about 15 or 20 zloty for a pint of beer, depending on which beer you buy. But this is also located on Florianska Street as well, where you can see the door lit up there. That's one of the better clubs that you'll go to here. Really enjoyable. In terms of late night foods, I recommend McDonald's. It's there on the right side. There's a McDonald's on a number of different streets in Krakow. There's one on Grodzka, there's one on Siewska, one on Florianska. McDonald's is a very good standard here in Poland. It's the best McDonald's I've been to. I'd never go to McDonald's in England, but for late night food, I have been a few times, I admit it. I have been a few times here in Poland to McDonald's, and it did surprise me. It was a good standard of food. So let me swing the camera back and just show you this street now as well. So remember, the best free streets for nightlife here in Poland, in Krakow here in Poland, are Siewska Street, Florianska Street, and Slavkovska Street. They're the best streets there. So guys, thank you very much for watching my guided tour today. Cheers, bud. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel at Travel with Carl. Cheers, bud. Cheers. Good night. Good night. Cheers.